St Mary the Virgin's Church, South Darley, is a Grade 2 listed parish church in the Church of England in South Darley, Derbyshire. The church was built in 1845 by the Sheffield architect Joseph Mitchell. It was consecrated on 19th of June 1845. Further additions were made in 1880 and 1885 to 1886. The changes in 85 included the re-enlargement of the chancel, extending it by 27 feet in length. At the entrance to the churchyard is a memorial to the men from the parish who died in the two world wars. The floor of the chancel was laid with encaustic tiles by Moore and Son of Bentall, Staffordshire. The building is possibly based on the design of the Protestant Reformed Church of Troyes in Normandy, France.